The first fatal airplane crash happened on September 17, 1908, when Orville Wright's demonstration flight in Virginia resulted in a mechanical failure and a crash that caused the death of the passenger, Lieutenant Thomas Selfridge.